That's a nice screwdriver you have there.
Thanks.
Do you think we could borrow it for a while?
No, we might need it to work on this dance floor. Maybe later when it's finished.
You two look like you've got trouble.
You can say that again. We made this floor for the big square dance tomorrow.
Only we found out it has to be, well, square.
And we are out of wood. We need some more to start over.
A piece about 5 feet by 5 feet ought to do it.
Should be useful.
How did you do that?
That's my special secret.
Oh boy! I see another purple sea urchin!
Keep them on ice until I get back. Stop. Sign it, you know who.
And deliver it right away. It's urgent.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Well, hi, kids.
Hello.
I don't think I need that right now. Here. Can you use this piece of wood for your floor?
Say,
that looks about right. Perfect.
Thanks a lot. We owe you one.
You're welcome.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Coffee break?
Exactly.
Now that your floor is finished, do you think we could borrow your screwdriver for a while?
Sure. In fact, you can keep it. Consider it payment for a job well done.
Gee, thanks.
Oh boy! A real 10-gallon hat!
Thief!
Gosh, I'm sorry. I didn't know there was anyone under there.
You could have knocked!
On a hat? Amazing! You should see my brother!
Do you think you could let us by?
Sorry, can't!
Why is that?
I think I'm stuck!
Do it.
Hey, Luther, what's round and purple and pokey?
Is it on me?
No, silly. It's a purple sea urchin over there.
Oh. I wasn't afraid.
It's a crank handle.
What's it doing here all by itself? Shouldn't it be attached to something?
Yeah, I doubt it belongs in this cave. I wonder how it got in here anyway.
Good question.
It's a bone. It's a bone.
Yikes! He must be really hungry.
Maybe if we give him something to eat, we can swim past him while he's busy.
Good idea.
Enough time for us to swim past.
No, I don't think so.
Good evening, ma'am. Sir, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Gil Barker, and I represent the Biloxi Premium Gum and Wheel Nut Company, third largest distributor of bubble gum and wheel nuts in the Upper Western Hemisphere.
I'm Freddi Fish, and this is my pal Luther.
My employers have authorized me to clear out my inventory to make room for next year's models. Everything must go. Therefore I, Gil Barker, will be offering you prices so outrageously low that you'll have to bend over to see them. I see you're looking at the gum. You have a good eye, little lady. That happens to be Super Rubber Bubble Bubble Gum, the best, chewiest bubble gum available without a prescription. That's the last pack available. All the rest is, reserved. I'll let you have it in exchange for just two purple sea urchins.